So we're gonna fight us some Ornstein and Smough. It's gonna suck. I'm probably gonna get hammered. Or speared.
Guys, welcome back to some more Dark Souls. As you can see, I made the I made the statue disappear. Basically, how you do that is the ring I talked about in the last episode, the Dark Moon Seance ring. You put that on, and it uncovers this little area down here, which will take you to Gwendolyn. So, I will get back to that, like I said, later on in the game. Just figured I'd show you guys that real quick. Let's see, I'm gonna go back to use... Let's see, so many rings. Boost your defense against physical attacks, which is extremely helpful. Otherwise, I think I remember where to go. I was going to look up a guide to see where to go next, but I figured, meh, screw it. Might as well just, you know, do it the true way and just go forth. So, that's pretty much what's gonna happen. Let's see. So, I want to take this up one more level. Go face my impending doom. It is. Now we will just make our way up. Let's see. We will take the little stairs for little people because I am not a giant. Do like I always do, just aggro one at a time. Here we go. Alright, might as well dual wield. Because I've noticed, you hit them twice in a row, they get stunned, and that third strike will take them out. At least if you have a strong enough weapon, which I do. Now we just take this guy out. Oh shit. I am not always the best at timing my rolls, but whatevs. They are dead. Let's see, can I go over here? Nope, I cannot. However, I can take this side. Now we got some assholes. You know, again, I think I'm just gonna try and aggro one at a time just to make. Oh shit! Okay. Trying to make this easier on myself, but it's not quite working. Well, at least it's only two of them. At first, I thought it was three for some reason. Oh, now he's gonna come up. Okay. Let's see. Fire! Oop. Forgot to equip it. Okay. Fire good. Make you hurt bad. Oop. How did that miss? Oh well, he's dead. That is more important than anything else right now. He is... Okay, there is a third one. My eyes didn't lie to me. Whoop. Okay. So, we're just gonna play the range game. Oh, shit. Now they're all dead. We did it!
I can't remember if there's any items over here, but we'll take a look around. And it doesn't look like it. Let's see, what's over here? Nothing. I can't open that door. I feel so lost and confused. Can I go through the big doors here? Nope. Okay, so what in the blue hiney do I gotta do? That doesn't open from the side. I've already established that. Huh. Hmm. Still locked. Hmm. Wait. I wonder if maybe there's a different way I can go from down here. Aha!
Wow, I'm smart! I'm so observant. Another fleshy gargoyle thing, and there's another one over there. And there it is. Well, shit! Let's back up just a wee bit. Ah, cool. They don't know how to utilize this. And one of them just killed themselves. Even though they can fly. Whatever. I'm not gonna complain. I just think it was ironic and stupid. Now here we're just gonna wanna run because archers of doom and shit. Pretty sure once we get close enough to this guy, he'll actually kill himself. Yep. Let's see. We just... Oh, shit. Oh, okay. For a second there, I thought I rolled a little too much to the right there. Now, this place... is a little confusing, but there's also a bonfire here. There's also a man guarding a chest. Let's do this, brother. Oh, really? No backstab? Weak. There we go. Let's see what was so important. Sunlight metal! Cool. Oh, look, it's Solaire.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning us.
Indeed.
Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon
me. Oh, I never do.
You left me quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
Oh, I love you too, Solaire. Alright. I don't have... Yeah, I only got one humanity left. Let's see. Because I gotta kindle this bonfire. I don't have to reverse my hollowing. Whatever, might as well use it. Let's see. Kindle. Estus flasks, which is nice. Wait, I can kindle it one more time. Shit. Oh well, I'm not wasting any more humanity on it right now. Instead, acquire many souls or create a unique weapon. I'll decide on that later. But I should have enough souls right now to get one level in. Let's see. I'ma go with strength. Now we're just gonna look around a bit more, since there's always more here than meets the eye. Oh, hi! I knew there was something. Something was fishy about this. And there we go. What'd you drop? Cool. Actually, that reminds me. I should take a look at this. Yeah, its durability is still pretty well up there, so. Let's see, the gargoyle tail axe. I think that's actually about the same as the last one. Let's see here. What's the one that I just picked up? It would be up more, wouldn't it? I would think so. Silver Knight's Trade Sword. Let's see. I don't have quite the parameters to use it. I need 22 dexterity, and I'm only at 20 dexterity right now. But, who knows, maybe eventually we'll get to it. Otherwise, I'm still fairly happy with the sword that I'm using right now. Wait. Okay, that's where I came from. So what is down here? Pretty sure I don't want to worry about those doors just yet. There's stairs and something breathing from the depths, so we'll go upstairs and see what's there. Do 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 do. God, the staircase is so beautiful. And I'm only being half sarcastic when I say that. Okay, that's a mimic. Not gonna worry about it. And that's also a mimic. Let's see, and there's a god over there. We will take him. We will take him to Funky Town. There we go. ₹1,300 souls for just him? Shit, son. I think your guards are overpaid. Does not open from this side. This does. Beautiful bed. Wait. A beautiful painting. Oh, shit! Okay. Excuse you. I just want to get a backstab, that's all. I'm not being totally unreasonable here just by wanting one thing from you. And nothing there. See a guard over there and one right there. So who do I want to rape me first is the question. We'll go with you. stupid. Shit. Okay. Definitely gonna need to heal after I kill you. I don't think there's any more guards here, but just to make sure there's no more spoilers ahead. Whoop. Sorry, didn't mean to miss you too much. There we go. Oh, shit. So that's how they were planning on fucking me. Gotcha. Excellent! Spank that ass! Alright, I know that's gonna be my main concern to go down there, but I also wanted to see what was over here. Oh, it's that one guy.
Whatever can be done.
Break the window. Unless that doesn't work. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm gonna go up here. Just to kind of collect my thoughts a bit, because holy shit nuggets. Totally forgot about that room full of guards. How's that working for you? Now, might as well go fight the other guys. See, there's one right there, and there's one right there. Okay, he's looking right at me, peering right into my soul. Don't look at me, you freak! He should be pretty much right behind me. There he is. I could be a dick and just use fire. Because, you know, that works really well. Whoa! He can dodge. He's so good at dodging, I love him. Oh, just one more hit. Oh. Okay, unless he blocks. I think he now realizes how much he underestimated me. And he probably wishes that he had. But it's too late! For he is already dead. Alright, now. This should be the last one in here. Buy me brunch. There we go. I think. Okay, never mind. I just remember there's one part in Anne Orlando, where it has a false fireplace, basically. But now you know where these doors kind of lead to. Let's try talking to him now.
Oh ho! What's on your mind, then? Wait. You defeated
the Yes, I did.
Fantastic. I'm saved. This night, Catalina, hereby commend you. Take this as a token of my gratitude.
Cool.
But be warned. Gallantry entails great risk. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
Yeah, because that works out so well for you, doesn't it? Let's see. I think I already have one of those. Yep. But still, it's the thought that counts. Plus, I can always feed it to Framp, so whatevers. Alright, nothing's over there. Now we go down to the dining hall, or wherever this goes. I'm really not sure. Oh, hi there. I think he wants to fight. Oh. Yeah, he definitely wants to fight. And he fights to win. And I respect that. Come on. Let's just back up for a moment here. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, screwed myself over is all I'm doing. So, I don't think I should fight him just now. Let's see, he's guarding stuff. And I kind of want that stuff. So therefore, we need him not to... Well, whatever. Okay, so. Well, if he's the only one down there, I'm not going to worry about it. But he's not. At least this one's already aggroed and coming after me, and it's not both of them. Okay. Ow. There we go. I was waiting for that moment. Hi, Charles. How's retirement been? You know, since you're just standing there, allow me to take advantage of that. There we go. Have a good day, sir. Cool. Alright, good. Both of these are real chests. Ooh. Cool. Now we can join their club. Alright. Since I don't know... Oh, okay. I think I recognize this. Yep. So, what I'm going to do is go back to the bonfire so that way I can restore a bit. And then we'll go downstairs. Since it looks like the only feasible place left to go.
I'm sure nobody. Okay, yes, everyone recuperated from that. FM, FML. Whatever. More free souls. That's how I'm gonna look at it. Whoa. Nice try, but I'm the patty cake champion. Alright, we're not gonna mess with him. Break all of the boxes. Okay. This is what I was referring to earlier. It's dark, it's creepy, you can barely see shit, but apparently it's just where I gotta go. Chest. Open the chest. There we go. Cool. So much stuff! I don't trust that. So we're just gonna leave it alone, okay? so. Apparently there's nothing actually important about being down here, so we will simply continue how we were and go from there. Gotta figure out my way to the next area. Oh, got him mad. Might as well deal with him. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to make him that mad. I was just trying to make him mad enough to die. Owie. Alright. Good enough. Works for me. And then we'll just backtrack a bit by going through here. I wonder if I can just... Wow. Can't believe that worked. Cool. Let's see. I don't recall if I've been up here.
Okay. This looks like the main chamber of something. Oh, it's Solaris Summon sign over there. Looks like there's a guard to take out on the way, but that's not too bad. In fact, if my brain is hitting me correctly, this is actually just before the main boss fight that everyone hates. Well, might as well just be mentally prepared for it, right? Be prepared for all of the rapes. Oh, cool, there's a blacksmith down here. With little dude just outside the door. My name's Jimmy. Yeah. Let's repair shit first. Cool. Now. Yes! I can upgrade my grave load sound, Make it even more beastly. I'm happy about that. Might as well reinforce my armor since with my current build I don't see myself wearing any other types of armor anytime soon. My only hesitation is that some of it does get heavier the more you upgrade it, but whatevs. It'll be fine. Let's see, can I upgrade my shield? No, I cannot. Oh well. Indeed. Now, if we roll through here, there's a chest. Don't exactly remember what the hawk rig does, but we will look. Extends your bow range. Well, that's good if your primary focus is more archer than melee, but I'm not worried about that. Am I, Mr. Guy? No, I am not. Yeah, might as well just kill these guys for the lulz. I think. Yep, I can actually activate the shortcut from here. And then there's an item, as well as a few more fleshies. Ooh, one hit strike, huh? I'm fine with that. Come on. Feel the noise. Cartonite junk! Well, you could always use more of those. Now, back to the main focus. We're gonna go fight us some fucking tough-ass bosses. Let's see. Wait. I think that's an illusionary wall. But we'll check that momentarily after we take care of this guy. Beautiful headshot. 10 out of freaking 10. Whoop. Whoop. It's like he doesn't know what to do. Ah! Okay. There we go. Now he's more focused. Shit. There we go. Now let's see if we can knock this wall down. Nope, it's real. Alright. Enough fooling around with that. Let's summon Solaire. Solaire, I need you like yesterday, dude. There we go. Now, you will not. Okay. Did not expect the other one to come up. Oh. Shit. I'm not making this any easier myself, am I? I'll save you. There we go. Shit, this dude's got a lot of sweep on him. No more power-ups. It's okay, Slayer. I killed him. I took him up the butt and killed him. Now, let's see if we can open the main gates here. Can we? Huzzah. So, that'll make it easier for running back through and all that shit later. But for right now, we got more important issues to deal with. Alright. Alright, Solaire, we got this. I believe in us. My brother. So, we're gonna fight us some Ornstein and Smough. It's gonna suck. I'm probably gonna get hammered. Or speared. Yeah. I'm definitely not prepared for this, but... Hello! Let's see if we can take this dude out first. Open is all I did. No. Stop hurting my friend. I mean, don't hurt me either, but still. Shit. Okay. Oh, Fudrock, dude. Okay. Well, I will just skip ahead to basically where we were. See you guys in a minute. Alright guys, here we go with attempt number 2 on Ornstein and Smough. The great law firm of Ornstein and Smough. Alright. Might as well recover, shit! Okay. Forgot how much of a cheap ass bitch he can be. Shit. I need a moment to heal. Well, I can't let Solaire get screwed. Bitch! Ah, shit, okay. See, if Solaire just... if he can keep Smough distracted, I can get Ornstein alone. That's not the issue here. Issue is just both of them together. They are dicks. Oh. So I can... cool. Cool. Alright, we got this.
I've fallen and can't get up. Wonder Twin Powers activate!
Alright, where is he? There he is. Nope. You will not get me, sir. Leave Solaire alone. I understand you want to get revenge because I killed your brother, but taking it out on Solaire... you dick! Oh, shit, okay. Might as well take this opportunity since I got it. Oh, shit! Ow! I know. We don't get along, you don't like me. I used to take your lunch money in high school. But shit, dude. What the hell just hit me? I made like shit for cents. Okay. That's a little bit better. And he'll just keep doing that a few times like a dick. It's okay, we have fire. Okay. I just don't want to get backed up into a wall or a corner or anything like that. I want to keep him primarily at an open kind of range. And here he goes with that shit again. Okay. Fuck you. Little brat. Seriously. Ow. I never expected him to do that at that close of a range. But whatevers. Got 3 Estus Flasks, 3 Fireballs. But he's also 3 quarters of the way dead. So, I think I might have a good chance here. Just wanna roll the best you can when he does that shit. Oh, okay. Well, didn't take a shit ton of damage there, so Fuck you. Did it. Alright, now. I think we go this way. I could be totally wrong, but I'm pretty sure this is the way to go. Ah, bonfire. Sweet, lovable bonfire. Let's see. Since I can kindle it twice, I will use one of these. Yes. Kindle it further. Excellent! Now we go up here. Because this is how we get the Lord's Vessel, I believe. Plus, boobies! And I like me some boobies. Oh, this is just... It's worth it. I know she's an illusion, but I don't care. I am hither. I am all the way hither.
Lord chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sun.
Yep.
Since the day Father is formed of Obscurus, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord vessel to thee.
Yay! We did it! So now... Basically, what we can do is we basically just unlocked a fast travel system. So now we can, like, go between all the fire links. Or all the bonfires, I should say. Which I think it's kind of cool that they allowed that as an unlockable ability. Although, hardly ever did I use it my first time playing it. Because. Let's see. We'll go to fire link. Anyways. I didn't really use it all that much when I first played this game because, you know, the sense of accomplishment that I had gotten by finding and unlocking, like, all the little shortcuts to places just kind of exceeded the need to fast travel. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a cool system and it's really neat when you're able to use it or need to use it, like, going from here back to Firelink. But otherwise, just... not really a system that I feel like was all the way needed, which again, at least they don't do it until way later in the game. As compared to Dark Souls 2, where you were able to travel between all of them from the start, and, well, I shouldn't say all of them, but, you know, because you can't access one unless you've lit it, but still. And the fact that you were able to do that from the start of the game just kind of took away from that magic feeling of, you know, all this investment and exploration that you can do. Either way, guys, I'm gonna end the episode off here. I love you, and I'll see you guys next time.